Alright, welcome back to Kirby and the Forgotten Land, guys. Named Shadow Force. And right now, I don't want to take up too much time. Let's get right back into the action. Because, honestly, not even gonna lie, I'm starting this recording after I recorded the first part because I don't want to stop playing this game for today. It's just so much fun. Rocky Rollin' Road is the next course. Now, I do eventually at some point want to go back to the first two courses since there were some secret Waddle Dees that I missed out on saving. But, like I said, I'll just... when that happens, that'll happen. Oh my lord. I think I might be able to get Needle Kirby. No. Am I not able to get Needle Kirby? Okay. Alright, I'm at basically 5/8 of health now. So I might need to heal up. Wait, is that the new one? Ranger, how? Oh, it's Ranger Kirby. Eat snacks off 3 tree stumps. I'm the outlaw of this here land. There's three. Oh no, it's two. It's three total. So far, I've gotten 2. That is big shot. How do I get that? Am I able to charge it up even bigger? No. It doesn't look like I can shoot through that. Oh, okay. There's one hidden Waddle Dee. Ooh. So even if I get damaged by enemies, I don't lose the copy ability, but if I get damaged by obstacles here, like the rocks, for instance, then yeah. I'm gonna get damaged. I'm gonna lose my ability. But at least I can, like, recopy it, because it'll be in a small little bubble. Find the side road while going uphill. Give me that corn. Dome. And I got a capsule for the collection. No, it doesn't look like I'm able to go in there. Okay. That's a bit nervous. If this was hidden behind blocks, then this has got to be some kind of secret. Waddle Dee. Okay. So that's a nice, I like that little secret. It's like a small little shooting mini game. Oh Jesus. I wonder, how long is Kirby able to stay afloat? Does he ever get tired? Yeah, he does. And that's the third snack off of the tree stump. Why is it... Oh my lord, this is full-blown Indiana Jones. Okay, okay. Ignore the enemies. Oh jeez! That was full-blown Indiana Jones. Not even joking. Nintendo. What? I'll give you guys that one because of the fact, like, I thoroughly I can't even think of anybody who doesn't like the Indiana Jones movies, except for Crystal Skull. The original three, phenomenal. But Crystal Skull had it's a bit of an iffy for me. Okay, so now I get to go back to Car Mouth. Oh, jeez. And that's the fourth Waddle Dee. Oh, jeez. Did I get every... Okay, there's one task that I'm missing, but... Wait. Oh, that's what it was. Drive without falling off the edge. Wait. I can go ahead and get rid of the car mouth. So I managed to get all of the Waddle Dees from that stage. That stage is a full clear. What do we got? Oh yeah, that thing. I don't know what that's called. Tortorner has a whole shell made of concrete. Oh yeah, the one that I had to freaking use the cone mouth. On the radio, yeah. So I saved every single Waddle Dee from that stage first try. A trip to Allaville Mall. All Waddle Dees saved. Let's go. Oh, what's that one? Oh, more of the treasure hunting? Yeah. Okay, so yeah. The other stages just have the yellow star. But Rocky Rollin' Road has a yellow and red star, meaning that it's a full clear. Got it. Fire Treasure, and I'm guessing this one's Ranger. Yep, Ranger. 2-star! Fast and Fiery, Race to the Cannon. Oh. If it's a Race to the Cannon, then I need to ignore the enemies, probably. Okay. Ready to go. Oh, I didn't know that was a thing. What? Kirby has a heat dash? It's almost like in Sonic when you have the flame shield, you can do a midair dash. What? Just so long as you don't puff up though. I still wonder what the rare stone, what the rare stones are for. Okay. Sorry. Not about the... That little, chuckle wasn't about the game. It was a Discord. Ready, aim, fire. Distant enemies? Oh, Lord. Okay. Wait a second, I need to check. Recording's been going for 13 minutes. Okay, I'm good. And go. What's next? Straight shot. Let's go. What was the clear time on that one? 1:05. Target time was 1 minute. Honestly, that wasn't that bad. I am still curious, though, as to what the... I'm still curious as to what the rare stones do, though. Okay, let's take a trip to the mall. Save the hidden Waddle Dees, and then obviously don't know what the 3 secret Waddle Dees gonna need. Ooh. Okay. Jesus. What is that? Okay, thank God. It's got a... Okay. Bone? Am I able to copy that? No. Well, not the bone specifically, but what if I copied him entirely? Nope. Okay. It's freaking 1300. Eat four donuts? Capsule? What the? Does this make me invincible? Yeah, I think it makes me invincible. Honestly, I kind of liked that. Oh, I didn't realize the Waddle Dee was over here. I'm so sorry, buddy. Okay. What? What does that mean? At the hamburger stand, go right? What? Oh! The conveyor belt here. There's some kind of secret hidden around here. That sounds like a Waddle Dee in there. What's up here? Basically, I'm just making Kirby a menace at this point, just killing everyone. Wild Frosty? Yeesh. Frost Kirby. Or Ice Kirby. That's the only one I haven't been yet. I still haven't found any more donuts, and I don't know what the... Eat an Invincible Candy. And I still don't know what that last one is. So at the... turn left at the cake? What's this one? Oh, it's just a hidden door. Okay, get another capsule. Oh, I get it. So, at the intersection where it says cake on the left side and ice cream on the right, I have to turn left. Got it. That's why the frickin' piece is missing right there. Oh, I see, because there's two things of cake on the freaking left side. This one. And that's the last Waddle Dee. Or the last hidden Waddle Dee, that is. That's a donut, isn't it? Yep. Hey! Chill. Yeah, give me the needler ability back. Come on, Kirby. Oh, he just straight up took the entire wall with him. Oh my god. Real quick, I see a donut up here. Navigate the mall without getting lost. Oh! Oh, so that's what the last one was. Okay. But here's the thing, though. I still missed a donut. So, just like the other two stages, I'm gonna have to go back through the mall just to find that last donut so I can get another Waddle Dee. My legs are going numb. Traffic cone. There's a Waddle Dee. Nice. Oh. Oh, my legs are going numb from sitting crisscross for the last hour and a half. The brawl at the mall. Helped you open the gate that was blocking your way. Head into the stage and challenge the boss that's guarding this territory. What is that one? Ice treasure. Okay. Freeze and fling. Okay, I'll do this before I challenge the boss real quick. That is, honestly, that's interesting. I like that. What was the best time? Or what was the target time? 40 seconds was the target time and I missed it by, and I got 44. I'm still curious as to what happens when I get the target time. I guess I'll have to figure that out once I upgrade my abilities. Clear the okay, all it says is clear the stage. It doesn't say anything else about the other four. Which makes me concerned. Oh, this music, though. This definitely sounds like a boss stage music right here. This way? Okay, I have a choice between three different abilities. Ice, bomb, or sword. And I think I might... And since I've seen the trailers for Kirby and the Forgotten Land, so I think I might remember who this boss is, so I'm gonna go with bomb. Because I want to attack him from a distance. Thank you. I just stole all his bananas. Oh, okay. Somehow Donkey Kong got into the freaking Kirby games. Yo. Strong armored beast. What did it say his name was? Gordomando. Ow. Give me the bomb. Okay. Okay, Sakurai. Sakurai and Nintendo, both of them friggin' putting Donkey Kong's moveset from Smash Brothers into Kirby and the Forgotten Land. Because don't tell me that spinning move looked almost like Donkey Kong's up special. Come on. Clear within 2 minutes. What were the other ones? Slip through Gordomando's legs? What? Oh, so some of those... Okay, so some of those Waddle Dees would have had to have been caught. Some of those challenges would have... Slip through Gordomando's legs? I feel like that's gonna have to be with the ice, Kirby. Oh, going back to Waddle Dee Town. Ooh! Gacha Machine Volume 1 is now available. Turn the crank to get a figure. Try to collect the whole set. Waddle Dee's weapons shop is now open. Head here to make your copy abilities even stronger. All right. I'll check it out. This side knows a secret to growing stronger. Let's pay him a visit. Yeah, let's see what they got. Let's see what he's got. Well, Waddle Dee's weapons shop. Look, with all types of copy abilities. It's kind of my thing. I can tell. You're covered in soot. You're covered in soot and dirt. You find out there will become available in here. Pop in and grab one anytime. I can help you evolve those abilities to make them much stronger. Blueprint contains some incredible techniques. We can use it to evolve your ability. Let's try evolving one right now. Already my tools. The cutter ability can now be evolved into Chakram Cutter. The fire ability can now be evolved into Volcano Fire. Oh, so the rare stones are used to evolve. Okay. To evolve this copy ability, you'll need star coins and rare stones. I obviously have some star coins. Lord have mercy. Stones on the treasure roads hidden throughout the world map. Try those out. I prepped everything in advance this time, so we're all set. Just press A to evolve this book. I already had enough. Cutter ability has evolved into Chakram Cutter. If you find more blueprints, just bring them to me. I'll use them to evolve your abilities even further. In dual wield cutters, and it throw them faster too. Power increased and slight. Okay. Go ahead, Waddle Dee, do your thing. Evolved into Volcano Fire. Okay. Volcano's erupting. Okay. Well, now that the cutter ability's evolved now, I might go try out that cutter challenge again. Oh, I think... Everbay Coast. Boston opened up a new area. Thirty-nine out of 46 Waddle Dees. Where's the cutter? Fire. Here we go. Cutter challenge. Throw and catch. Treasure coin. Best time is 107. Why does it have to be regular cutter? Really? I think that was better I think that was more than the target time, wasn't it? Oh, I get 50 star coins for it. Okay, so that's what happens. Alright, before I go to the bay, I need to go through the past few levels again, just to see what all I missed. Make 5 tulips balloon. That's the one that I'm missing right there. Actually. Wait, did I miss this first tulip? What the fuck? There's 3 tulips. Tulip number 4. I know there. Okay, I think I remember where the 5th and final tulip is. Yeah, that one. Sorry, I was getting a drink real quick. Wait, I just realized, didn't I already upgrade my fire to volcano? Hey, come here. Yes, sir. Oh my god, it was right here the entire time. I don't see any wanted poster. So far. Long-armed beast Gormando. Let's see if I can do this. Yep. That was quick. I made quick work with him. Here we go again. Let's go! Yes! Okay, so that's the first one. I think that's the last Waddle Dee for this area, right? Right? That should be the last Waddle Dee for the area. Saved all of the Waddle Dees in natural planes.